Throughout the Nox event, there are many broadcasts from radio and television that we can tune into. But is there ever an end? On the news station Triple N, the last broadcast is played. It tells us the fate of most of America. Here's the broadcast.
Second annual global initiative forum in New York. More than $7 billion is spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and climate change. As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday. The ground rules were simple. 15 minutes for our sit-down split evenly between the global initiative and anything else we wanted to ask. More than $7 billion is spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries.